Hi, I'm Andy Borbely, and I am the Angel's Envy Whiskey Guardian from New Orleans, Louisiana, and I'd like to show you how to make an old-fashioned cocktail. The old-fashioned is a really great cocktail for the home bartender to be familiar with, because not only is it very traditional, but each of the elements in an old-fashioned play a very particular role in the cocktail itself. We're gonna start off with a simple syrup, easy enough to make at home because it's a 1-to-1 ratio of sugar to water. You're gonna notice there's a little bit of color on this one because I prefer unrefined Louisiana cane sugar. And to our sweetening element, we're just gonna add our Angostura bitters. Bitters of all varieties are made from dozens and dozens of different botanicals, which are a proprietary recipe. These botanicals give a cocktail a lot of character with just a few drops. That's why about 4 dashes will do in an old-fashioned cocktail. This is a really good point at which to figure out what you like, because you haven't added your distilled spirit yet. And if you don't like your ratio of sugar to bitters, you can just toss it out without any loss of valuable bourbon whiskey. So to our bitters and sweetening element, we're gonna add about 2 ounces of Angel's Envy Kentucky Straight Bourbon Whiskey finished in port wine barrels. Angel's Envy adds a lot of delicious character to an old fashioned, but the port wine finish gives one other flavoring element for the cocktail to really integrate and grab onto. At this point, we just give the cocktail a good stir so that all those flavors can come together. This cocktail is traditionally finished with some variety of a citrus zest. Orange is the most traditional, so that's what we're gonna use here. And we're just gonna squeeze it over the top to express some of those essential oils, giving it a nice aromatic effect. It's customary to rim the glass with some of those essential oils before putting your garnish in. And that's an old-fashioned cocktail.